when they came to me and I was arrested, it happened really fast, like a scene out of a movie. So, I mean, they didn't explain anything. They just kept saying, you know what you've done, and don't move, don't resist. And I had to set my coat down. They allowed me to do that. But you're talking about Homeland Security, Secret Service, FBI, you know, so many vehicles in my neighborhood. I've never seen anything like it. So I was in a state of, it was like shock.